I'm Jenny from Gear West, and today I'm here to talk to you about glide waxing your Nordic skis. So, you need to glide wax both skates and plastic skis. Skate skis, you wax the entire length of the base. Plastic skis, you only wax the tip and the tail, so leaving the center section open for either kick wax, your skin, or your clown pattern ski. Glide wax is temperature specific, so when you're glide waxing your ski, remember, you're always waxing for the temperature of the snow and not the temperature of the air. Snow tends to be colder than the air, so if you're in between temperature ranges, always err on the side of waxing colder. And there are two different methods that you can use to apply glide wax to the ski. So a traditional method would use an iron, where you would heat the iron up to the designated temperature that's printed on the label of whatever wax it is that you choose to use. And you would melt the wax onto the ski, and then allow that to cool. Scrape it with a plexiglass scraper like this one, and then also scrape through with either a pen tool or one of these handy blister scrapers, and then brush it out until the base is nice and shiny. So that method is going to be the most durable of the two that I'm going to talk about today, but something that's super convenient to just keep in your backpack or in your car, or in between times where you're taking the skis into the shop to get waxed, is a liquid option. So here I have a spray from Swix, and then also some rub-ons from Vauti and Rex. And for these, you simply apply, wait for them to dry or soak into the base of the ski, and then scrub it out using